Hi, I'm Vishwajit. My question is, India has introduced a digital currency yesterday. Whether it will be going to use only in India or it will be globalized?